the state health department is reporting 635 new cases of the coronavirus and one new death. Mississippi has now recorded more than 282,000 positive cases of COVID-19, and we've lost more than 6,000 Mississippians in the pandemic that began last March.